we're still waiting for Valentina.
Yeah.
Hi, how are you?
Hi.
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 Hi. What are we going to do?
We need to start doing our project.
Okay.
Hey Joel, do you not hear what I did for the project during the weekend?
Yeah, whatever.
I already started writing some ideas. Do you want to hear them?
Yeah, absolutely, we would like to hear them.
Oh, okay.
I feel like it came so fast. But I can't believe that Valentina likes me too. That's amazing, man.
I really like Joel. I think he's so handsome. But I don't think he likes me though. I think he has a crush on someone else.
Oh, I'm so proud of my team. They work so well. I was just trying to be friendly and I like them, so I hope they like me too.
Wait up, Maria Lisa.
Hi, how are you?
Oh, we're fine. I think our room is doing really well.
Yes, I know. I really love to spend time with you guys.
And by the way, did you notice that Joel has a real crush on me?
Oh my god, I didn't know that. He's nice, but I just consider him as a classmate. I mean, he's not my type.
Oh, how lucky you are. I wish he would look at me just once. I think he likes you, because you're Latina.
But you are so pretty.
But I'm not you.
Of course you're not Valentina, but you can act like her.
Oh, I have an idea. I can show you how to act like Latina, dress like Latina, and maybe dance like Latina. What do you think?
Oh my god, that is so great! Let's do that! I'm so excited! I'm happy that Valentina is going to help me. This is going to be great!
Oh, that's so nice that Maria Lisa wants to learn about our culture, and I can share this with her. I think that this will make us closer friends. First, we need to change our clothes. I have some options for you. What do you think? This is gorgeous. It will look amazing on you. Now I think that you need lipstick, a red lipstick, of course, bronzer, highlight, blush. It will be great. Now you need a little bit of blush.
Yeah.
Smile. Oh yeah. Bronzer, of course.
Oh my god, I never use this much makeup.
Oh, it helps a lot, believe me. Yeah. Take this, then the lipstick.
I need that one too?
Yeah, do you like the color?
Sure, but isn't that like too much?
No.
There are so many differences between Finns and Latinos. They dance so well. They are putting so much effort on themselves every day. It's amazing.
Oh, I had so much fun with Maria Lisa. I hope that Joel noticed her, that she is a really good girl. ready. You just need to learn how to work moving your lips.
Okay.
Hola, mi amor.
Hi. Did you see Maria and she was acting so weird?
Yes, of course, I saw her, but she looks gorgeous. You didn't like that?
No, why would I like that?
Oh, yeah, it's because Svetlana told me that you like me. And she tries to act like me.
I like you because of you, and I thought you liked me too because you gave me a kiss and a hug.
Oh, I'm sorry, I was just trying to be friendly. I mean, that's how I say hi to my friends in Mexico.
Oh.
So, I'm sorry.
Do we have to hug our friends?
Yes, if you want to, you can do it.
Okay, so, see you around.
Bye!
So, how's the weather, Mom? So rainy.
Yes, I know.
Yeah, after awful weather. Yeah, I hate it.
Hi.
Hi, man. Bro, what the fuck? What are you doing, man?